Hi, I'm Janaki Srinath, a nutritionist. The nutrition has become a very integral part of our life. With the growing science, we are able to appreciate and understand the key role of nutrition more than ever before, especially with the dynamics of changing lifestyle impacting our health. The role of nutrition has become more important than ever before. If I look at the concept of better nutrition key for development, this can be applied to every individual and every spectrum of our life. If I look at a small individual, if I look at the youth, I look at we are the product of how we were nourished when we were in the womb to infancy, childhood, adolescent, and if it is woman during pregnancy, all these phases, the kind of nutritional inputs we take influence our health after a while in future. Today, I will be focusing mostly on preconception, pregnancy, childhood, adolescence, and youth. How nutrition can give us the benefit of optimal productivity and health as individuals. Pregnancy. Good nutrition is fundamental for happy pregnancy outcome for the mother. It can reduce gestational diabetes, it can reduce bleeding problems, it can reduce hypertension, it can reduce unwanted weight and other obstetric complications like cesarean delivery also. For the baby, good nutrition in pregnancy will lead to good weight, good muscle mass, good body composition, reduced risk for developing diabetes, hypertension, and other diseases in future, giving optimal organ formation as a gift. Like optimal organ formation will lead to good kidneys, good heart, good muscles, good bones, appropriate brain networks for the baby. Good nutrition and good habits in childhood will help the child to reach the genetic potential and minimize the impact of harmful environment on the baby. The child can have a good sports performance, develop to good height, good growth, and less diseases, less tiredness, less infection, less exposure to harmful chemicals can be limited by good nutrition, and it also helps for good academic performance and good sports performance. Good nutrition again in adolescence will help us as healthy individual ready to take on the challenges of the future with maximum potential. Adolescence is another growth spurt, a period of maximum growth. And this is a time a girl develops into a woman and a boy develops into a full-fledged man. And this is where maximum bone density can be developed with optimal nutrition and exercise. This is where you can develop very ideal body composition to sustain the rigors and lay the foundation for good quality life in future. Less orthopedic fractures, less physical immobility, good quality, lengthy life, quality life can be a product of what you invest in adolescence by good nutrition. And this cycle can be complete. You will have, any individual can reap the maximum benefits from health by less cancers, less diabetes, less cardiovascular risk, if the entire spectrum of right from pregnancy, infancy, childhood, adolescence, the nutrition is given its right importance.